70 and grade 7.
So how old are you?
12.
In what way Hope House help you? Ano tabang sa Hope House ni mo?
Gibabayo, mentoring niyo. Gitabangan sa pag-upera. Nag-school to fly. Nag-upera.
So she's Jan Lawrence and he's Jan Lawrence. He lives at the House of Hope House and he's very thankful of it, and also Hope House is financing all his needs, especially the primary needs, which are the food and also the school supplies. And sometimes Tito Dave gave them money for their projects. And way back to the time that he is admitted, Hope House is shouldering all the finance or all the bills in the hospital and also the medicine.
Thank you, Hope House. Thank you, God. Thank you, sponsor.